And incoming information, we start with a live look over Stockton, where the city's financial future may be in trouble. A news briefing just wrapped up discussing Stockton's financial future and where it's headed. KCRA3's Janet Oh is at the meeting. She joins us live from Stockton with more.
And Walt, the city manager told us this morning that the city wants to avoid going into bankruptcy, and that means going into mediation with its largest creditors to negotiate. Now, in the meantime, the city council will vote on this issue on Tuesday if indeed this is the direction they want to head and go into formal mediation. They will also vote on whether the city should default on bonds to balance the budget for the rest of this fiscal year. The city is facing a budget deficit in the $20 million range for the next year and says its financial problems have been mounting for at least two decades, and that this is not something the current administration is to blame for. I spoke with Councilman Dale Fritchen, who said formal mediation is not the way to go. He thinks the city could have already initiated talks with its creditors. The city has hired the same bankruptcy attorney that dealt with Vallejo's bankruptcy proceedings, and the city manager tells us from now until mediation hopefully begins, there should be no layoffs or cuts to services.
We're doing the best planning we can to get us to June 30th. If we stick with this plan and the council adopts what's in front of them Tuesday, we think the probabilities are highly likely there'll be no more reductions.
But again, Councilman Fritchen told us over the phone that he doesn't think it's a good idea to default on the bonds. He said that would be a big mistake and that the city needs to find the money elsewhere. I also spoke with the police union, and they said they're upset with this whole financial mess the city is in, adding that the meetings for contract negotiations with the city has not been met and that they have failed to meet the police union on this issue. So a lot to follow up on, obviously, today and all throughout this afternoon. We'll have more for you later on KCRA News. Reporting live in Stockton, Janet O, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Janet, we will check back. Thank you for the late information.